Vito Scaletta?
Yeah? What's it to you?
Mam złe przeczucie.
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps. You're coming with us.
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung on Mama into telling him where I was staying. But they had no idea who I was working for and I wasn't about to tell them.
No trudno, Vito, takie jest życie. Chciałeś, to masz.
Henry was able to get me a lawyer, courtesy of his boss, Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a battle. Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew about any of my other activities.
To be even more serious, considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs them the most. An act the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta...
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost cause from day one. 3 months later, they handed down the verdict.
Vittorio Antonio Scaletta, for your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years in a federal penitentiary.
Kurwa, szmat czasu. 10 lat to jest kupa czasu.
Federal pen. Thieves, murderers, child molesters, they're all here. The worst of the worst.
Sama wisienka na torcie. No to super. Próbujemy sobie na naszą pyrczę. Mandżur spakowany. Idziemy odpoczywać. Ale przejebane. No ale dobra, można było się tego spodziewać. A no cóż. Tutaj ktoś...
Let's go, assholes! You wanna make problems, you son of a bitch?
I'm sorry.
What's the matter? No speaking of English? Here, let me teach you. What do you enjoy this, you sick fuck?
I potem się dziwią, że wychodzą tak pojebane.
Get your ass up and get back in line.
No.
Hey, smartass, don't make me repeat myself. Back in line.
Ja ci kurwa tą pałką bym machnął. Śmieci.
Move it!
Oj, się strażnik go od razu coś tak podejrzanie na nas patrzy.
Stop right there. Turn to your right. Your other right.
Drugie prawo.
Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside. Make no mistake. Your ass belongs to me now. And you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you did it! Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long! You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you? We will.
Okay, you assholes. We're gonna cut you loose just long enough to get yous cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me!
No i począteczki eleganckie. Mycie, strzyżenie, nowe ubranka. O, właśnie.
Welcome
nowe
to
ubranka.
The salon, ladies. You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball.
Łysego to można brzytwą opierniczyć. O, chyba będą jakieś problemy.
Okay, let's go. Hey.
Wyglądało tak, jakbym mi chciał wpierdolić. Dobra. Nie wiem, ile tutaj mamy lat, ale pewnie jesteśmy gdzieś po 20. Bo z tego, co pamiętam, to jak wyjdziemy z więzienia, to będziemy jeszcze w kwiecie wieku. Nie obraziłbym się, jakby można było szybciej iść przez to więzienie. No ale cóż. Gdzie jest moja cela? Cześć, mówimy.
Can smell you, new fish.
Welcome home. Get in.
Pewny zapach.
Lights out! And be quiet, assholes!
No dobra. Tak spędzimy przyszłe 10 lat. Nie za ciekawie, ale cóż.
This was gonna be my new home for the next 10 years. Look like shit and smell like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe to this.
No nic ci nie poradzę, chłopie.
After three action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galante, who could supposedly help me out in here. This wasn't the kind of place
Leo Galante.
On your own.
No to szukajmy pana Galante. Pokaże mi, gdzie tu jest jakiś gościu. Jakiś Galante czy nie bardzo?
Excuse me, you know where Leo Galante is?
Go bother somebody else.
Aha, no nie zawracać ci dupy. Tu jakiś kurwa Bruce Lee. O!
I know you.
Ktoś będzie miał jakiś problem. O, to nie jest ten typ. O właśnie.
I'm in this fucking hellhole cuz of you.
You got locked up cuz you're a stupid crazy fuck.
Crazy fuck.
You know, fellas, my mom was right. There is a god.
Masz rację. Bo nawet do więzienia przyszedłem, żeby ci wpierdolić, gościu.
Could pay you back.
O, poszła dobra kontra.
This looks interesting. Wanna make a small bet?
No chodź, no chodź.
Come on,
chodź, chodź, wafelku. O kurwa, ty. Nieźle machasz tymi grabiami. Ej, no, nie zdążę... Kurwa, kliknąć. Nie nadążam kliknąć. Kurwa. Nie nadążałem kliknąć. Nie bój nic, typie, jeszcze ci dojebę.
We're gonna give you a little time to think about what you've done.
Jeszcze dwa kopniaczki na dobranie, żeby się lepiej spało w karcerze. Mistrz sąsiada.
So O'Neill almost took my head off, but I made a stand. Let me tell you something, when you're inside, counts for a lot more than you might think.
No, coś w tym jest, bo jakby uciekł, to by się okazał totalną pizdą. Więc wtedy dopiero by miał ciężko.
How long are you planning on keeping him in here?
Long enough to learn his lesson.
That's gonna have to change. He in any shape to fight?
Should be. Boys didn't knock him around too bad after the brawl in the yard. All right, open it up.
No, będzie jakiś kurwa prison fighting club.
Rise and shine, Scaletta.
Prison fight club.
You got yourself a visitor.
My name is Leo Galante. I heard you wanted to speak to me.
Yeah. One of Clemente's guys said I should contact you. Said maybe you could help me out.
Oh, fuck Clemente. I don't provide protection for his guys in here. But I saw how you handled that Mick who's after you, O'Neill. He could prove useful.
Dzięki, dziadziuś.
Now listen up, fellows. This is Vito. He's gonna be helping us out. Peppy here's got a big fight coming up against O'Neill. He needs a sparring partner. From what I saw of you out there in the yard, you're just the man for the job. You're gonna help us out, kid. In return, you'll be under my protection. And who knows, maybe you'll even learn a thing or two along the way.
Bardzo chętnie, bardzo chętnie.
You can't say no to that offer, huh?
I don't remember asking. All right, fellas. Let's get this show on the road.
No i tak się załatwia sprawy.
Okay, today we're gonna work on your counterpunching. Vito, I want you to
o,
hit
to,
Pepe.
To.
Try and bust that big jaw his. Pepe, you avoid kontra the punch like I showed you. Then use that momentum to throw a punch of your own. All right, fellas. Let's get going. Attaboy, Pepe. Keep that oversized chin of yours down, damn it.
Okay, it's good.
Nieźle.
Whoa! Would you look at that?
Hey! We supposed to be sparring or training?
Change of plans, big fella. This kid's got fire in him. So now you're both gonna practice your counter punches. All right,
no.
See if you can do that again.
Zaraz się jeszcze okaże, że typeczku, ja za ciebie tam pójdę.
Most guys ain't gonna see it coming. Pepe here. He ain't most guys, though.
To co teraz?
Nice, kid, nice. Give me two more of them. All right, one more.
No, kontra to jest piękna sprawa.
There you go. You're a fast learner, kid. All right, fellas, that's enough for today. Nice work.
Elegancko, elegancko.
So how close did you get to Clemente, Vito?
Actually, I never met him. I always dealt with either Henry Tomasino or Luca Garino.
Huh. I can't believe that cocksucker Garino's still breathing.
What was your deal with him?
Well, you know, we did a couple jobs for him, and, Luca said he'd bring us into the family for, $5,000.
What? Typical fucking Alberto. He's always been a crooked bastard.
So what is that, like more than usual?
Yeah. Like $5,000 more than usual.
You don't gotta pay to get in, Vito. You're brought into the family once you prove that
no,
you're
loyal,
a good
mówiłem.
Earner. And you can handle, you know, the life. In any case, this is an interesting piece of news. When this gets out, Alberto and Luca are gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who?
Jeez.
Don't worry about that. We'll talk about it some other time.
Czyli chyba zaczynam poznawać coraz głębsze struktury tej rodzinki. Come on, give me another 20.
Watch where you walk, Guaylo.
Maybe if your eyes were all the way open, you would have seen me coming, asshole.
Galante.
Chińczyku.
Crooked white devil. Nice to see you too, Mr. Wu. Crooked? You bet on your own guy and he lost. That's the way it works in this country.
Then Wu offer you rematch.
I think I can arrange that. You up to it, Vito?
Chinaman, huh? Yeah, get him a stepladder and send him over.
All right, Wu. Looks like you got yourself a rematch.
Szybka akcja.
And none of that chop suey crap this time.
Akurat się nauczyłem kontry.
Now listen, these chinks are quick little bastards. No point in throwing big punches early on. You'll never connect.
All right. What am I supposed to do then?
You hit him quick and tire him out. When he's weak, he'll put his guard down. Then you swing for the fences. Now get out there.
Dobra.
Show him what you
da się zrobić.
Hey, does Vito
czyli
get
parę
a
razy mu przyjebiemy kontrę. Przyjebiemy ci parę razy kontrę, a potem łokieć pięta i nie ma klienta. O ty kurwo. Masz. Smacznego. Bije się czy co? No dawaj, dawaj Chińczyku. Taki byłeś kozak przed chwilą. O ty jebańcze. Gdzieś? Buła łokieć i Chińczyk wypluł te swoje małe ząbki. Ktoś jeszcze? Trzy dni później Dwa dni później, teraz tydzień później, no to nieźle się nam rozwija.
Let's go, Skeleta. You're late for work.
Widzę, że mam ogarniętą pracę w więzieniu. Zawsze lepsze to niż jedzenie na pryczy, kurde. 10 lat. Zobaczymy, co tu mamy do ogarnięcia. Czy będzie jakaś walka, czy będę mył podłogę i kibel, czy co?
Hey, listen. Vito here's got the day off, courtesy of Mr. Galante.
Gotcha. Don't get used to it, Scaletta.
All right. Come with me, Vito.
Nieźle, nieźle.
What are we gonna train some more? Sorta. You'll see.
O, chyba jakaś grubsza sprawa. Co się stało, mordo?
Morning, kid.
Morning, Mr. Galante. Why no training today?
Not exactly. We got a challenge from the spooks, and I don't want to risk Peppy getting all banged up before his big fight with O'Neill. So I want you to take this one. It'll be good practice for you. Come
on. To wyskakuj z tych negasów. Ile jemy ich po pyskak?
Now, the guy you're gonna be fighting is a strong bastard, but he ain't too bright. Fights with his heart, not his head. You piss him off, you lower his guard. That's when you let him have it. All right, here we go.
Make me proud. Który to negas?
Ooh, looky here. I'ma take this skinny-ass white boy to school. Gonna hit him so hard his mama's mama gonna feel it.
No to pokaż, co potrafisz. Jakie ty cepy walisz, typie potężne. Nie za duże te cepy? Fuk, fuk, niczym gepard.
Man, who taught his brother how to fight?
No, no, kici, kici, taś, taś. Dolwa, kurwa, dolwa.
Let's go, Vito. Put these bums back in their place.
No, staram się, staram. Ale typ trzyma gardę. I coś nie chce za bardzo atakować. Chyba go będę musiał zaraz podcepać parę razy. Buła, buła, buła. Jak się śmiesznie gościu glebnął. No nic, ale sprawa została rozwiązana.
Here's your cut, Vito. You earned it.
Yo, one of the hacks is coming.
What the hell is
this? Some kind of circle jerk? All right, come on, Skeleta. You got a visitor.
Grupowe trzepanie kapucyna? Nieźle. O, mamy widzenie.
Hi, Vito.
Siostrzyczka.
Hey, Frankie. How you doing?
I'm doing good. Real good. Thanks.
So, how's things?
Well, I got something to tell you. I'm getting married, Vito.
Oh, Maron, so, that's great.
Szybko poszło.
It'd be nice if you asked my permission first, but hey, I'm happy for you.
Vito, you're in jail. Look at yourself. How'd you let this happen?
Hey, I already got a lecture from the judge, huh? I don't need another one. Just drop it, all right?
Vito, there's something else. It's Mama.
What do you mean? What about her?
She's sick, Vito. She's been like this for weeks, and she's not getting any better.
Look, Frankie. Go to Joe's. He's holding on to my money for me. You get her the best doctor you can find. And, you keep the rest as a wedding gift.
Vito...
No, no, I mean it. Looks like I'm not gonna need it for a while.
O, jaki ty jesteś hojny.
Like I gotta go. Look, you take care of Ma. Tell her I love her.
W chuj to było szlachetne.
And thanks, Vito. Bye.
No, naprawdę.
Let's go, Skeleta. Those turlets ain't gonna clean themselves.
Idziemy myć kibelki, co? No to jazda. Ciekawe, jak długo tutaj jeszcze będę siedział w tym prisonie. Ale się okaże. Z tego, co widziałem, to rozdziałów jest tutaj w Mafii chyba 15 albo 16. Dlatego jest jeszcze troszeczkę misji przed nami. Teraz mam chyba 6 rozdział. A i tak się jeszcze rozkręca wszystko. Tutaj ktoś coś chciał. Babcią klozetową? Dawaj, kurwa, te kible. Które? To?
There you go. Make them sparkle. And hurry it up. Pipe down now. Alias!
Musi zajebiście pachnieć. Naprawdę. Wypucowane. Chłopie, błyszczy się na glans. Ten też, aż gówno z niego zmyłem, no widziałeś?
What's the matter? Keep cleaning or else.
O ty frajerze. Co jeszcze jakieś?
Hey, looks like this one's still dirty. Clean it again.
Co za frajer. Na ulicy byś nie był taki kozak. Dżentelmenie. Poszedł by ci pierdolną w tą papę, to by ci czapka spadła.
All right, that's
wypucowane.
Now you're gonna go join the rest of the animals in the showers. All right, Skeletta. Get your clothes off and get cleaned up. Would you kindly?
No, coś mi się wydaje, że tu będzie znowu jakiś przypał. Mamy prysznic. Oho.
What's the hold up here? Move your asses.
Hey, Frankie. We got a little business to take care of here, huh? Why don't you go have a smoke?
Yeah, sure. Have your fun, you sick bastards.
Oho. Będą się chcieli dobrać do mojego dupska.
I like your scars, pretty boy. Where'd you get them?
Sorry, asshole. You picked the wrong ass to drill.
We can do this the easy way, or the hard way. Your choice.
I got a better idea. Why don't you go fuck your buddies instead? Or better yet, go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.
Okay. I guess you want it rough.
Ty w ogóle wyglądasz, gościu, jak jakiś pedofil, ty.
It's...
Dostaniesz 3 cepy, to ci się skończy dzień dziecka. Ty stary chuju. Myślisz, że co? Że mnie będziesz tutaj w tupsko cisnął? Syk. Syk, dobranoc. Któryś kumpel twój jeszcze? O! Myślałem, że nie. A tu jednak niespodzianka. Chodź, gościu, psy. Cepa jeszcze jakiegoś? No, no, dawaj. Legniesz jak twój kolega zaraz z boku. No jedziesz, jedziesz, jedziesz. Buła poszła.
Hey! Whoa, whoa! What the hell's going on? And where's Frank?
Tak, zruchać mnie chcieli, to mnie jeszcze teraz pobiją. Nieźle.
Don, boy, you know the drill. Oh, and this came today. Might want to read it. Looks important.
Uh-oh.
Mama died while Francesca was visiting me. Instead of going toward a good doctor and a wedding gift, every penny I had went to the funeral.
Masakra.
Mr. Galante wants to talk to you. Come with me.
Przejebane, trafiasz sobie, chłopak, do więzienia. Nie możesz sobie odwiedzić rodziny, a jeszcze się dowiaduje, że matka ci zmarła.
What the hell happened?
It looks like the mix weren't up for a fair fight. A couple of them jumped Pepe yesterday.
It was a lot more than a
couple. Typie, mnie też zapadło kilku gości pod prysznicem, a obiłem im japę. Ten jakiś papa jakiś chujowy był.
Took a little persuading, but O'Neill's all by himself right now in the gym. Guards won't be back for a while. You're just gonna give him a good beating, break a couple of bones, same as they did to me. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Żaden right, problem.
Come with me.
Break a leg, kid.
I'll wait out here. If the guards get back early, I'll warn you.
Okay.
All right, go for it.
Dzięki, Pepe. Zobaczymy, co ten fagasik tutaj będzie miał do powiedzenia.
Hey, O'Neill. I got a little business to settle with you.
Just the man I wanted to see.
No i gitara, to właśnie spotkałeś. Chodź po darmowy pierdol. Cyglatara.
Nice shot, Mary.
Cyglatara.
My ma used to hit harder than that.
Następ.
Is that all you've got?
Gościu. Ja się tu teraz tak wyszkoliłem, że... A widzę, że to jeszcze było dla ciebie za dużo, za mało. No. Cyk, cyk, cyglatara. Co, masz już dość?
Do better than that, little girl.
Aha. Druga runda. To jest Irlandczyk, to będzie twardy chuj. A, tak się chcesz bawić. Ty kurwa łajzo. Pomysłowi to jeszcze raz. No i widzisz, Gryściu. Się kurwo doigrałeś. Taki byłeś irlandzki cwaniaczek. Dobrze spędzony czas.
They never found out who did it. Leo arranged for me to relocate to his cell.
Do apartamentu.
Life was getting better by the minute.
So Vito, what do you plan on doing when you get out of this shithole?
I don't know. I sure as hell ain't gonna go back to work on Flo Clemente, I can tell you that.
Yeah, you're better off just forgetting about that old bastard. Trust me, Alberto's a real cocksucker. And you can bet that lawyer he's hired was just there to make sure you didn't rat. But don't worry, you'll get his. Letting guys into your family for money like he offered you is against the rules. He's gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who? I thought Clemente was the boss.
You obviously don't know how things work around here. You see, there's more than one family in Empire Bay. There's three. Each family controls their own neighborhoods.
Są trzy rodziny.
There's a system of rules. And if there's any disagreements, the bosses of all the families meet to work things out. That's the commission.
Great, so what do I do now? Am I in trouble too?
Oh, no, nothing like that. You're young, you're smart, and you've proven you can keep your mouth shut. You're exactly the type of guy everybody wants working for him.
Yeah, but I don't even know who these other guys are.
There's two other bosses besides Clemente. One is Carlo Falcone. The other is Frank Vinci. Carlo is young and ambitious.
The guy's a freaking nut job.
He's new blood, whereas Don Vinci is a man of honor. He respects the old ways.
You know these guys?
You could say that. And Frank Vinci is consigliere. You think being just a regular old man gets you all this? But listen, Vito. I'm getting out in a few months. When I do, you'll see what we can do about adjusting your stance. Pepe, come here. Have a taste.
Bardzo miło z twojej strony. No, tutaj chyba będzie koniec 6 rozdziału. Tak jak myślałem, rozdział 7. No więc to by było na tyle w tym odcinku. Widzimy się w następnym.